If you guys need coins, training, players, even your Mutt levels grinded for you, make sure to check out my new sponsor's website, MrMuttCoin.com. Use code Mike at checkout for 25% off. Ladies and gentlemen, how are y'all doing today? Welcome back to another Madden 20 Ultimate Team video. In today's video, we're hitting the auction house. We're going to buy a brand new Most Feared player. Yesterday, we did a video with Le'Veon Bell, and you guys seem to absolutely love it. So we're going to do another gameplay today. We're picking up the Most Feared quarterback, Cam Newton, 256,000 coins. Stats look decent. Let's go ahead and add him to the squad. Now, I think what everybody is concerned with is what abilities does Cam Newton get? And we're going to check that out right now. All right, so his tier one abilities, he has clutch, indoor baller, homer, and safety valve. That's safety valve. I actually haven't seen that one. Tier two abilities, he has anchored extender, agile extender, fast break. That's cool. Gutsy scrambler, clutch, indoor baller, safety valve, and homer. And his tier three abilities are escape artist, that's an absolute must, roaming deadeye, anchored extender, gutsy scrambler, fast break, agile extender, clutch, indoor baller, homer, and his final one is safety valve. So I think it's very obvious we're going to add on escape artist, 100%. And for his tier two ability, I think I'm going to pick up gutsy scrambler. It's an immunity of pressure while throwing on the run. I have a feeling I'm going to be scrambling a lot with Cam Newton. And his tier one ability, there's really nothing that I like here. I guess I can add safety valve because there is a refund feature, so I'll just get the training back. But yeah, you know, I guess I'll just put on safety valve because why the heck not? As for the superstar X factor, I think I want to add on bazooka. That's probably the best one. So now that we have this Cam Newton all the way spec'd out, we'll go ahead, we'll add him to the lineup, and we'll take one last look at his stats, see if there's anything hidden on the card. So we're replacing Matt Stafford in our offense. Stafford definitely is a strong-armed QB, but Cam Newton's got escape artists. Like, that's obviously what's going to be very, very good about Cam. You can go ahead and check out the stats of Mr. Cam Newton. 82 speed, that's decent. 90 throw power is definitely good. 88 short, that's also pretty good. 85 mid is decent. 82 deep is really not what you want to see. 83 throw under pressure, pretty much if he gets pressured, it's not going to be great. 90 throwing on the run, I like. And 94 play action, I like a lot. Cam Newton also has 70 carrying, but that really doesn't matter because he is a quarterback, so he's just going to fumble. His acceleration is an 85, and like I said, speed before was an 82, so this card looks pretty good. It definitely looks good. Surprisingly enough, 82 trucking. If there's a card out there that's not an enforcer like a Pat Tillman or Jamal Adams or maybe even Ray Lewis, I might try to truck somebody, but if it's one of those guys, I'm staying clear of that. Hopefully you guys have been enjoying the Madden videos as of late. I've been enjoying the content they've been putting out just because it makes me, I don't know, be able to make pretty darn good videos, and I think that you guys are seeing that. So if you do enjoy, make sure to hit that subscribe button, turn on the bell notification so you'll be notified every time I upload a brand new video. Guys, I really, really appreciate all the support as of late and daily upload for the rest of the year. Also, I decided to pick up the Color Rush jerseys for the Panthers. They look absolutely sick. I'm not gonna lie, I have to play in these jerseys. Like, I'm literally gonna quit any game that I'm not in these jerseys. Please let us be the home team. If we are the home team, we are the home team. Let's freaking go. We have our Color Rush unis. Please don't quit, buddy. Please, love God, do not quit. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a message from yours truly, Mr. Michael Mack. If you clicked on today's video hoping to watch two expert Madden players duel it out in an offensive battle, you probably clicked on the wrong video. I just want to say, I'm ass. I'm ass water. And my teammate is also ass water. I just wanted to give this little precursor to let you guys know that I'm ass water. I played like ass water. Okay, enjoy the video. All right, he's going to start out doing, oh, it's a read option. He's going to go to the outside. We got Calvin Johnson here. Not really big hitter, not at all. I'm probably actually going to start using him. My guy's got X-Factor Steve Young, X-Factor Melvin Gordon. Who's his other receiver? It's probably Torrey Holt, I would guess. He's definitely taking his time here. He's going to roll out. Corner route is not open. He's just going to keep going with Steve Young. My boy's coming out shotgun cluster. We're setting a blitz. Hopefully it gets through. And oh man, that is open. Jamal Adams, he had to go all the way across the field. That was not going to be covered. All right, wouldn't be surprised if this is going to be another run play. It is actually a shotgun play. That is not open. He's actually just going to take off here. We're going to try to get him, and he scrambles out, slides, and gets yards. This guy's just doing dink and dunk plays on me. This has got to be a run to the right, right? That's what it's got to be. It's actually going to be up the middle, and we shed it. We got him, or not. Okay, ladies and gents, we finally got the football on offense. Freaking finally. He's got, yo, I see Jamal Adams back there. I see a pass rusher, but oh, he's got double pass rushers. This is gonna be interesting. We're actually gonna throw this one up. Oh my God. Threw it right to Jamal Adams. How much of a dumbass am I? On a scale of 1 to 10. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much of a dumbass am I? It's gotta be at least a 12, right? At least a 12. Okay, well, I'd say that was a good counter. I'd say that was a good counter for whatever the hell I just did on that last play. We got a kick return with Deion Sanders. All right, we just gotta make sure this guy doesn't dink and dunk his way down the field constantly. That's honestly what he's been doing. He's gonna scramble out here. He's gonna throw that across his body. No one is open. Okay, he didn't complete that. Thank God. Second down and 10. Is this a run? It is a pass over the middle. Oh, wow, he's gonna go with that route. T.O. absolutely destroyed Slay over there. We're gonna go ahead and send a blitz. He's actually gonna do this, oh, little read option play. Please, Jamal. Nope, you got juked out of your shoes. All right, round man coverage. A little bit of a different defense than we were in before. Hopefully our guys can actually stick with everybody. My guy is just gonna scramble. He's literally just gonna scramble. You really do hate to see it. You definitely do. All right, we're out in a 3-4 look. This guy is in goal line on the 9-yard line. I mean, okay. All right, buddy, if that's what we're doing. He didn't get many yards there. He actually lost 2. I'm gonna stay in this 3-4 look. I wanna use her Calvin Johnson, but this guy runs the ball too consistently for me to actually do anything different. Okay, we stopped him. He's on the 8-yard line on 3rd and goal, I wanna say. All right, all we gotta do is just cover over the middle these basic routes and then make sure he doesn't scramble in. There we go. There's no way he should get this off. He threw it away, thank God. Just take your 3 and let me have a normal offensive possession. Now, the goal should definitely be to scramble. I don't really want to throw it to Jamal Adams' side because he's got his X-Factor all the way lit up. We're actually going to go Saquon Barkley in the flats. Cam Newton makes a throw. Saquon gets me about 5 yards. This time, we're going to do a play action. Maybe we can go deep somewhere. Oh, my gosh. What the? Yo. Oh, wait. 0. Can we go? Oh, we threw it out of bounds. Dang it. He got the ball away quick, but that was some weird defense. All right. This time, we're gonna look over the middle, maybe to Kittle. I'm actually gonna go Kittle. We're going Kittle. There it is. Easy first down. Good throw, Cam Newton. All right, this looks like cover 3, so I might be able to hit this man up the seams. Oh my gosh, he's got 1,000 people coming at me. 1,000 people coming at me. We're actually scrambling out with Cam Newton, and we got positive yards, 5 to be exact. Okay, this play looks like it could be good. We have Keenan Allen at Mike Evans. We have George Kittle on this little corner route. Maybe hit up Brandon Cooks on a drag. We will see. Yep, that's what I'm gonna do. We're gonna go Brandon Cooks on the drag. We got a first down. Thank God. Good throw by Cam. All right, this time we're gonna go with some verticals here. Deshaun Jackson's on the outside. I wish it was Brandon Cooks. I'm not gonna lie to you, but unfortunately he's not open. We're actually gonna scramble out here again with Cam Newton. He didn't fumble. Okay, I wanted to take one hit just to see what would happen. Okay, we got a pretty good route here on the right. I'm gonna be looking possibly George Kittle if we can go to him. We're actually gonna go down there. Saquon caught it and got me some extra yards. This guy's, his pass rush is nasty, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, let's go. This guy's in the exact defense that I wanted him to come out in man defense. I should be able to beat him deep here with Brandon Cooks. He's an absolute burner. We're gonna see what happens, and actually it doesn't look like we're gonna. I tried to throw that on the run, I didn't get it. This guy literally just sent 8 people at me. All right, so 4th down and 12. We're in a situation that is not looking good. I'm trying to block Saquon Barkley, but he's not actually doing it. I'm probably gonna go out route here if I can go to Mike Evans. We can, and we got it. First down. Nice throw by Cam. All right, I'm going verticals. We're gonna go with verticals. Someone's gonna be open. It's gotta be R1, right? It's gotta be R1. We're throwing it up. Keenan Allen didn't catch it. Dang it, dude. I can't expect Keenan to come down with like a jump ball type play. All right, this time we're gonna go with a screen to Saquon. 2nd down and 10. This is a pretty good screen down, I feel like. I feel like he might not see it coming. We're gonna throw that. There we go. We got some decent looking blocks. Saquon Barkley breaking a tackle and gets a first down. Okay, I'm gonna be looking at George Kittle over the middle, possibly, maybe Keenan Allen. I am not sure. Someone's gonna be open. We're actually just gonna take off here. We got some space. I'm trying to get down. Oh, I'm trying to get down. All right, we're gonna try to bounce it to the outside here. I wanna throw it with Cam Newton, but if we can't do it, we're just gonna run it. We're gonna run it with Saquon. We got a touchdown. Wow, we got absolutely mollywopped by Jamal Adams, but we got the touchdown. Okay, this looks like a cover three set. I'm gonna try to find Brandon Cooks on this out route. Yeah, that's easy money. Yo, you're playing way too far off of him. So far, man, Cam Newton actually making pretty darn good throws. I'm going with some four verts here. Someone over the middle. You're not open. I'm actually gonna go with Saquon. That's a pretty good throw. He breaks one tackle, but he gets tackled right back where he was. Dang it. I'll tell you what, man, the tough part about this guy is his pass rushers are so good that I have to get the ball off, like, literally immediately. Like, I swear, I have pretty much no time. We got Mike Evans out here. Got a solid 8 yards, I'd say. All right, third down and three. We're actually going to go with a similar play call here. Who is going to be open? No one. We're literally just going to take off here. Cam Newton, get down. Oh, my God. I was literally spamming L2R2 square. I don't know why it took so long to get down there. Okay, second down and nine. I'm looking deep. If we can go to... Oh, look at this. These guys are all types of messed up. We're actually going to throw this on the... Oh, we cut underneath. He clicked on and cut underneath. Of course it's Jalen Ramsey who does that to me, man. All right, second down 10. Does he go to his running back? He goes to his out route. Please tackle him. Thank God. Okay, third down on like five. All right, man, fourth down and five. This is it. He went with a slant. That was a blind read. That was what we call not even open at all. All right, boys, we just gotta make the reads quickly. Oh my God. Why is that guy so quick? Kevin Green, he got me. Oh, Jesus Christ. Cam Newton doesn't have any time in the pocket. God, man, Lawrence Taylor and Kevin Green are just, it's tough, especially when I'm trying to pass the ball as much as I can. I can get like 3-4 yards of play. We're actually going to go with a seam route. Kittle, he caught it. Oh, wow, what a grab. All right, again, we're going with verticals. I feel like I'm going to eventually be able to beat him deep, step up in the pocket. We're taking off, and we fumble. Oh, my God, and we fumble again. Bro, what is it with me and double fumbling? Why do I double fumble so much? It literally happened in the last video and in today's video. I tell you what, man, if you guys thought you were bad at Madden, just watch me play and you will realize that I am much worse. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, make sure to drop a like down below. Subscribe if you are new. And guys, see you in my next upload. Peace.